students, this is the addition and the same here to share some few words about Vikram Sarabhai. Vikram Sarabhai was an Indian physician and astronomer who initiated space research and helped to develop nuclear power in India. He was honored with the two awards, Padma Bhushan in 1966 and the Padma Vibhushan in 1972. He is internationally regarded as the father of Indian space program. He was born on 12th August 1919 in Ahmedabad. He wrote a book called Management of Development. He died on 30th December 1971. He completed his higher education in University of Cambridge and he returned to Cambridge to pursue doctorate and wrote thesis Cosmic Ray Investigation in Tropical Latitude in 1947. And he started a project of fabrication and the launch of an Indian satellite. As a result, the first Indian satellite Aryabhata was put in orbit in 1975. From Russian Cosmodrome, he was the founder of Indian Space Research Organization. And I conclude my speech with a quote, "Nothing in life to be feared, it's only to be understood." Thank you.